ball. We have to look at the leg, what it does.
Oyarzabal hits it. Ooh, and
what a goal.
Real Sociedad have pegged it back to 3-2 with just 5 minutes left of normal time, plus time added on.